Before seeing this video, who all are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe and for new updates, click the bell button. Hi friends, I am going to tell a story, share your food. Once upon a time, the squirrel and his little brother was busy in collecting pine cones, berries and nuts. The autumn was arrived, food was everywhere. Juicy blackberries hanging on thorny bushes, thorny brambles. Corn was being harvested in cornfield. The squirrel's little brother picked squirrel's one nut and said to the squirrel, "I bet you can't catch me." He laughed and he ran away. Both of them chased each other round in a circle. Colorful leaves swirled and made the squirrel dizzy. The squirrel searched his little brother in woods and soon he realized he could not see his little brother or his food anywhere. The squirrel hoped that his little brother wasn't take any more of his nuts. The mouse scampered out of leaves carrying sycamore seed. The squirrel started to feel hungry. The squirrel enjoyed on chasing his brother and he had forgotten where he was put his food. The squirrel asked to the mouse, "Have you seen my food?" The mouse replied, "Have you searched in the meadow?" The squirrel searched in long grass meadow. He tooted and scratched his head. Then he said, "I am sure my food is somewhere here." Then the rabbit poked out his head from the warren to see what all the noises was about. The squirrel said, "Have you seen my food?" The rabbit suggested to see by the pond. Then the squirrel searched by the pond in reeds. The leaves were floating on the water. The squirrel said, "I'm sure I buried here my food somewhere." The owl was watching squirrel from above a tree. Then said to the squirrel, "Isn't that your little brother sitting over on the old apple tree? It's look like he got something tasty food to eat." The squirrel ran faster as he could to the apple tree. Then he saw his little brother with his pine cones. Then the little brother was so surprised. Then he dropped the pine cone that he was holding. Then he said sorry to the squirrel and said, "Just I was hungry, so I took the pine cones." Then the squirrel said to his little brother, "It's okay. Did you know? Really, shared food is very tasty." Then they ate their food and happily they enjoyed. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, subscribe, share and comment.